Hi students, welcome to Justing NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 8 exercise 8.1 third question. The question is population of Rajasthan equal to 570 lakhs and its area 3 lakh kilometer square and population of Uttar Pradesh equal to 1660 lakhs and its area equal to 2 lakh kilometer square. Now they ask us to find how many people are there per kilometer square in both these states. Then second question, which state is less populated? I have written the given informations. Now we are going to find answers. People per kilometer square in Rajasthan. Is equal to find people per kilometer square, we have to divide population divided by area is equal to population of Rajasthan 570 lakhs divided by area 3 lakhs and both also same unit lakhs and lakhs. So we didn't write it 570 lakh, 3 lakh. Now we are going to simplify. 13 is 3. We will check it now. In 5 we have only 13. Remaining 2 is there. Now 27. In 27, 9 threes are 27. And then here we have 0. That 0 we have written here. So 190. People per kilometer square in Rajasthan equal to 190. Persons people per kilometer square in Rajasthan. Next we are going to find people per kilometer square in Uttar Pradesh. Equal to the same formula, population divided by area equal to what is the population of Uttar Pradesh? 1660 divided by area 2 lakhs, both also lakh and lakh, so that is equal to. Now 1 2 is 2. 8 2s are 16, remaining 6 is there, 3 2s are 6 and here we have 0, so I have written 0. Therefore, people per kilometer square in UP is equal to 830 persons. And now first question completed. We found per kilometer square how many persons are living. Next second question, which state is the less populated? We are going to compare. In Rajasthan 190 persons and in Uttar Pradesh 830 persons. Rajasthan 190 and Uttar Pradesh 830. Which one is a less populated? Rajasthan. So Rajasthan is a less populated state. Therefore Rajasthan is the less populated state. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.